Jaydev, my name is Ashika and I am the student of Free Guiding and Counseling Cell. Today I am here in front of you to present a video on Women's Day. International Women's Day is celebrated every year on March 8 across the country. It is a day when everyone shows love, appreciation and respect towards women. A woman is a beautiful creation of God, and it is a fact that all great personalities are born from women's womb and have taken their initial teachings from a woman. Indeed, women have contributed greatly towards the welfare of society and the country subsequently. And it is glad that in most of the countries the day has been observed as a national holiday. Empowering women is a great responsibility and is very important and necessary for gender equality. A society is better when a woman is not taken for granted and have given equal right as compared to men. In olden days, women were confined to the home and were not allowed to step out of the house for work. Household chores were their only area of work. But today's society have seen a lot of changes. Women are given equal potential responsibilities at work and are allowed to stand among sometimes ahead of men in many fields. Before, it was not possible and now it is possible, so they are doing it today. You can see women reaching greater heights and even traveling to space. They are entering into all the fields and are making success everywhere they go. I would like to throw the spotlight on women of Agura Salathiya who have reached greater heights, like MLC Rani Baloria, KAS Archana Salathiya, Mridula Salathiya, Jyoti Rani Salathiya, Major Monica Salathiya, Lieutenant Neeru Sambyal,
Major Meg Salathiya,
cricketer Dr. Rupali Salathiya, Meenu Salathiya, social worker Urja Singh. Today's woman is no longer dependent. She is self-reliant, independent in every aspect and are capable of doing everything equal to men. We have to respect women not because of their gender but for their own identity. We have to accept this fact that both men and women contribute equally to the betterment of society. It is a woman who brings life and every woman is special. It doesn't matter what she works, whether she works in home or in office. It feels nice to have a day to celebrate women. So on this International Women's Day, let us recognize the importance of women in one's life or in society and motivate them for their future achievements. Thank you.